a way, in addition to, you know, which is why spirituality is such an important part of it, but Afrofuturism is a way for us to key and tap into these powers, these abilities, this sense of confidence, right? These systems of knowledge that have long been there. And, you know, we're always talking about, you know, ain't nothing new. This stuff isn't new. These are old ideas, but we're able to bring and braid, and as John was saying, shape, but also weave them together in new ways.